In Iberia Parish, a family is celebrating tonight after their beloved family pet was safely returned after going missing today. And as Josh Menny reports, Delcombe police even helped in the search for the missing mini pig.
6-month-year-old mini pig Jinx was Saray Broussard's 8-year-old birthday present a few weeks ago. But on Monday night, Jinx went missing. That's when Delcombe police sent out a BOLO alert.
So I decided to help this little girl's public service. We posted on our Facebook page, hoping somebody will come forward and say they either saw it or they saw someone pick it up.
Jinx was in a fenced-in pen under the back patio where she's let out to use the restroom.
We don't see any way that she could have got out of here because we actually put her in here when I built it and I measured her and put all of these spaced apart where they were smaller than her.
Broussard believes that someone snatched Jinx from the pen. His suspicion backed up with evidence he found the morning after.
We never take this off unless we bathe her. And when the sun came up, the morning after, she was missing off to the back, letting her out to potty. This harness was hanging right here.
But the buzz on Delcombe Police's social media page must have caught people's attention, because a woman in Kaplan, nearly 20 miles away, called in claiming she had the mini pig.
She disappeared. And we didn't know where she disappeared to.
Brett Broussard says he got Jinx back through an intermediate person, and that their story on how they got Jinx was a little sketchy. But that's neither here nor there at this point. All Saray wants to do is take Jinx home and love her forever.
Josh.
In Delcombe, Josh Menny, KATC TV3.